mixed with eggshells, vinegar, water, food coloring, and confetti. The water and vinegar together.
And now we are gonna add the tablets and the food coloring. Using red to blue to make purple.
The colors are all ready.
And now we are gonna dip the eggs in the colors.
Let it sink.
Oh no, I got my hands blue. Oh wow, this mother.
Now I'm gonna let the eggs soak for 24 hours. Put the confetti inside all the eggs.
Now the eggs are filled with confetti, and now we're gonna cut the tissue paper into a square.
Tissue paper around the eggs.
One confetti egg.
We're finally done putting the tissue paper on the eggs. And that's how you make one good confetti egg.
Hey!